my name is Tyler Jurich, and this is the LFO Lunchbox. Basically, it has a frequency knob, depth, like the signal being applied. Change the ramping of the whether it was a triangle, square, or like a sign wouldn't do it, but like whether it would ramp this way or go over. So like it's kind of like just add a little distortion. It's supposed to be kind of like a clip distortion on the game all over it. So my switch also didn't work, but it. Triangle, that was a square. Oh no! Oh, why? Oh my god, what? Yeah, okay, sorry. We're good. But it worked so well. Okay.